beautiful, spectacular evening. An evening of infused fashion. Fusion air, an evening of this glamour and loads of sparks. Because we are here at the Apsara, the designer studio, presenting the Flamboyant Fashion Evening in association with Fairfield by Marriott, powered by Event Craft and co-powered by Shachi Group. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a big round of applause for the grand opening of this evening? And my host, aapki dost, Toshali, will be connecting with you this evening, and loads of fun waiting for you because we are here on the stage of glamour and fashion. Let me give you a small brief and introduction about her. Do you want to know about her? No? Yes? Louder, do you want to know about Apsara? Yes! That's better. Okay, so Apsara, the designer studio, is owned by none other than the Woman of Universe 2019, Apsara Guha Thakur. She represented in India in the international pageant held in Dominican Republic and also won the pageant. An educationist, an Indian classical dancer, a model, an actor, an entrepreneur, and now also a designer. And I would like to take this opportunity to welcome Apsara on stage to begin this evening. Can we have a big round of applause for Apsara? Can we have her on stage, please? Thoda zor se taaliyan bajaye.
And grace this occasion with such joy, love and support. I can never ever thank you enough. We have a lovely, lovely host for the evening. So may I request each one of you just clap for her, please. Okay. Well, I wouldn't brag about myself, no. Although I want to say that this is my second baby. I already have a son who's back home waiting for me to go back and, you know, take him in my arms. This is my second baby, and I'm having goosebumps having said that since day one, since its inception of Apsara the Designer Studio, I have received immense love, support, motivation, encouragement, and yes, feedback, both positive and negative. With your love, support and encouragement, I aspire to grow. I aspire to help the society, and all that I want to say is my creation is something that speaks about value for me. And I always say this before ending, I just add a simple sentence. They say behind every successful man there's a woman. I say behind few successful women are a few men who help them go out of their house, work independently, stress-free, and come back home with a happy face. And one such is my man. Thank you, Shomoji, for being the immense support that you are. I can never, ever thank you enough. Thank you, God, for blessing me with such wonderful audience, my friends, my family, and everything. Thank you so much. I hope you have a great, great evening. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
some of them during my shoots, I would really be able to carry my personality and also style together, which is a very important anecdote to wearing something very smart and beautiful. And I really love her collection. And I thank all the people here today for making this thing a very, very grand success. And thank you for inviting me too.
Before I request you to please stay back, we will just take this opportunity that she's with us. We will felicitate one of our sponsors, so I would like to help us with gracing our sponsor. So I would like to take this moment to invite Mac Intel Solution. Mr. Samarth Mehta from Mac Intel Solutions are here. Big round of applause. Mac Intel Solutions, Mr. Mehta. We appreciate all our sponsors, all our partners to play a very, very important role to make this event a grand success. Thank you so much. And this is a token of love, appreciation on behalf of Apsara for being a part of this event and make it a grand success. Thank you so much. And so,
that is
absolutely amazing. But thank you so much, Apsara. You guys have made this event so amazing. And in the city of joy, I've come back like day before from Bombay. It seems beautiful that we started this year 2021, this wonderful fashion show. And I'd love to wear your jute clothing, the bags and everything. So good about the city, the Gothic culture, you guys have kept it. So I'd like to thank you and all of y'all, starting from the camera to the audience and everyone for this.
I'm going to go to the fashion.